let it go, you know your guilt.
Just stay there
till you go. Stay there till you go. No, get on there and go. Go. Oh, he isn't going.
Are you listening?
No, he doesn't listen. Boy, he goes on there for 1 second. When he doesn't go till that, you know, what's the answer going to be then?
You got a problem because you can't fix a problem unless you recognize a problem. I'm not certain he's surrounded by people who are able to get through to him that he lost that debate. I think he really thinks on some level that he scored the points and won. I'm not saying, you know, this all boils down to the internal dynamics. And when you got Matt Gaetz and Laura Loomer and Tulsi Gabbard as your debate team and your debate confidants, I'm not certain you're necessarily getting the true score.
There's a statement under statement, Carl. Thanks for coming in. Still ahead in the wake of Tuesday's first and perhaps only debate, Donald Trump and Kamala Harris are barnstorming the battleground state. So with fewer than 8 weeks to go, Kent.
Thank you. Move.